Hello, children of the Most High God. Today, I want to share with you a powerful way to start your day with confidence and faith. It's through declaration prayers inspired by Isaiah chapter 40, verse 31. We often try to tackle our day with our own strength, relying on our to-do list or sheer willpower to get us through. But what if there's a better way? What if you could start your day feeling empowered, confident, and full of faith? Let's empower ourselves with the Word of God, focusing on Isaiah chapter 40, verse 31. Take this moment and declare boldly the Word of God over your life.